Hey everyone, my name is Jessica and I'm a senior technical writer here at Landing AI. In this video, I'll show you how to label images for object detection projects. Object detection is a project type that identifies instances of specific objects in images. These instances are labeled with bounding boxes. A bounding box is a rectangle you draw to outline the objects you want to detect. I've already created an object detection project and uploaded images to it. I want LandingLens to detect wind turbines. I need to draw bounding boxes around each wind turbine. First, I'll click an image to open it. I'll use the bounding box guide to line up where I want to start the bounding box. Then I'll click and drag the box around this wind turbine. Then I'll enter wind turbine as a class name. A class is a category of labels that lets me define the object I'm trying to detect, in this case, a wind turbine. Now that I've defined my class, I'll label the other wind turbine. And then I'll move to the next image by pressing the arrow key on my keyboard. This image doesn't have a wind turbine, so I'll click the No Class to Label option. Like the first image, this one has two wind turbines, so I'll label each one individually. Notice how I draw the bounding box tightly around the wind turbine. This method helps to avoid capturing the background or areas that aren't the object. During model training, the model will look at every pixel inside a bounding box. If I include too much background, the model will think those areas are important. Let me draw a poor example of a bounding box to help explain this. If I make a large bounding box here, the model will think that these parts of the background are important. Since I want to avoid this, I'll zoom in to get a closer look. Since the bounding box I want to adjust is out of sight, I'll go to the View tab. Then click and drag to move the screen. Now that I have a good view of the box, I'll switch back to the Label tab and move the cursor to the corners of my bounding box to adjust the size of it. And that's how you label images for object detection projects. Check out the Landing AI Support Center and community for more information.